I'm Dale Mathis, and I am in Sun City, Arizona, and today I'm holding the Roland Digital Accordion. It is the model FR8X. And a few days ago, I did a video about making combinations of sounds on the instrument where you could combine or layer sounds from Orchestra 1, Orchestra 2, or Orchestra and Accordion, or organ and orchestra, all these sort of things. And if that sounded complicated to you, today's video is about user programs in the Dale Mathis software that you get with accordions purchased from Crown Music in Sun City, Arizona. So when the accordion is turned on and you hit the user program button, there are 14 sounds or 14 registers that I've already programmed for you that are sort of a universal thing that you can use with a lot of different songs. And in there are 30 banks that you get with the accordion that I have pre-programmed for you. And some of them are very song specific. But in this general bank, which is the turn on, today I'm giving you examples of what song or a type of song you might play with it. And there are several of them where you can just switch right back and forth between a whole bunch of different registrations within a song, and it's all going to work. So today it's about examples of sounds in the user program. So just to show you real quick, Claire, on the first one, so you hit user program, and then that sets up the whole accordion for you, so you have nothing to do as far as picking out different sounds or whatever, because it's all been pre-programmed. And then you just look in the window of the screen and it tells you what's been set up. So this first one I call brassy, and this one is set up with a pitch bend, so if you touch harder on the keys it will bend the notes for you. So in the song segment of this video, I did Folsom Prison Blues, and you'll hear that. And then when you hit the palm bar, it switches to accordion. And there too, I put in a pitch bend. This is an accordion where you can bend the notes. So you can't do that very easily on an acoustic accordion. All right, so then register number two, I call Classic 8, and it's just a traditional like clarinet or violin sound that in accordion lingo. So it's just a soft. And you see all of the sounds in the left hand are also all set up and programmed for you. So now when we go to number three, I call it the Alpine. I'm going to go to number four. Then it's the mandolin sound, and if you hit the palm bar, then it goes to an accordion sound. Hit the palm bar again. See, so you didn't have to go through all the hundreds of sounds looking for all of this stuff because I've pre-programmed it for you. Number five, I've got some trumpets on it. And number six, I've got the clarinet player. When you hit the palm bar, then it turns into a master accordion. Number seven is a low brass ensemble. So, and when you hit the palm bar, it gives you an accordion. And you notice this accordion sound. And when I hit the palm bar, they're very similar sounds. I created these sounds to support one another so that it would be a more bold sound. Number 8 is the master. And when you hit the palm bar, it adds the organ sustain, or like what I used to call the quarter box organ. So. Then, number 9, we get the saxophone ensemble. And this sound is in stereo, so you'll get one saxophone sound here, another saxophone sound here, and when you hit the palm bar, it goes to a complementary accordion sound. See, what's different about the palm bar on the Roland is it does not necessarily go to master. It goes to whatever accordion sound I've programmed that might be complementary to the orchestral sounds. Number 10 is a nice bassoon. Hit the palm bar, it turns into a saxophone. So what could be easier? It's just all your registrations are all done for you. So simple. Number 11 is a nice musette accordion. Number 12 is a piano, and it's nice for ballads. And when you hit the palm bar, nice complementary accordion sound. Number 13 is the twangy guitar. So you can use it for country, and it does have the pitch bend on it. And you just hit the note a little harder. You didn't have to do any programming. When you get the accordions from Roland, none of this stuff is set up. So I have spent thousands of hours setting all this stuff up for you. And then number 14 is the Roland Juno sound, the synthesizer sound. And nice to use for contemporary things, or like I did a Beatles thing, but and I also programmed in complementary sounds into the left hand. So it's all right. So that's just one bank, and I have made 30 of these banks that are included with the accordions purchased from Crown Music, the FR8X. On the 4X, I've done a similar thing, but you don't have as much memory. So on that instrument, there are only 7 banks available on the instrument, where on the 8X, there are 100 banks available, and I have programmed the first 30, and the rest you can have your way with, and you can put in whatever favorite sounds you end up liking. So I hope you find this helpful. And, please share my video with friends. And if you're interested in the free sheet music that I have made available, it's at the mycrownmusic.net website. Look here and you'll see it. And so you can check out, there's over 100 pieces of free sheet music available. And I'll put my contact phone number right here. If you are interested in talking to me about buying an FR8X or an FR4X, please give me a call. So thank you very much for watching today.
Thank you. Thank you.